So what happened in the experiment of our previous movie? We'll look at it step by step to make you understand shutter speed. Instead of a waving hand, we will think about a more real-life example. Let's say we want to take a picture of a fast-moving car, and we choose a shutter speed of 1 second. In this second, the car will move from here all the way to there. But our camera doesn't move with it. So what happens? In this very second, the car is moving every single fraction of a second. Let's divide our second into 100 pieces. After the first, the car is here. After the 10th, the car is here. And after the 50th, here. And so on. You can hardly see it though, because it is just there for that very fleeting moment. Remember the arm in our experiment? It was transparent, because the arm was not at the same place for the complete time you took your image. Or in other words, the opening time of your shutter. Therefore, it is not equally exposed like the rest of the body. Back to our car. Every fraction of a second it leaves a transparent image. Your camera captures all of these fractions and combines them to a blurry mass. Sometimes you want that blurry mass to achieve a special effect called motion blur, like in this image or in this image. And the very popular images of waterfalls, fireworks, and light trails. We will have extra lessons on the last three, in case you want to get really serious. But by this time you sure wonder why we first deal with blur when talking about shutter speed rather than having your images sharp. The answer is, it is important to understand why images can get blurred in order to avoid it, because more often than not, blur is not what you want. For example, when you're taking pictures of your lively kid, or a fast-moving dog, cars, whatever, and you need to take all necessary steps to avoid so-called motion blur. We'll get that covered in the next movie. See you later, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. If you like our channel, please subscribe or leave a comment to help us rank higher in YouTube searches.